seeds. Let's plant these next time we're in the garden. Thanks for the assist. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Buddy, over here. Catch that updraft.
Thank you. Reaches out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? I'll need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder. Trick, buddy.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Cree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Show this to Z.
I heard Master Cree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Come on, buddy. Cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Hey, BD, let's go.
Oh, you're done for now.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
Thank you.
you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Reach the top now. Search inside.
Why is it back in expensive?
whichever you look, laddie. The frightful Reefish is known to stun his quarry with a blinding flash of light.
I guess you have a plan, though, right?
Cal, you kindly lover. Sometimes I forget you're only half-cooked around the gills. The Reefish has attracted less kindly fishes, however. Once, I knew a noble who deigned to keep one as a pet.